The next algorithm in the series of cloud scheduling algorithm is the Firefly algorithm. It is based on the inspiration of flashing behavior of fireflies and its characteristics. In this video, we will see the rules, the computational functions, the stepwise algorithm, and pros and cons of Firefly algorithm. Fireflies are peculiar species having capability of producing light with little or no heat. This type of light is called as cold light. It flashes the light in order to attract mates. They are whispered to have a capacitor-like mechanism that gradually charges until threshold is reached. They discharge the energy in the form of light. Based on the inspiration of firefly and its characteristics, the firefly algorithm has been developed to solve some complex mathematical problems. It is a meta-heuristic scheduling algorithm based on the flashing pattern and intelligent behavior of fireflies. FA uses the following three rules. The first one is the firefly flashing light to attract their mate. The second one is the attractiveness is based on the brightness of light and less brighter firefly moves towards more brighter one. And the third one is the brightness is based on the distance and determined by the objective function. Based on these three rules, the algorithm has been developed. The Firefly algorithm is very much suitable to solve the NP hard problems of cloud scheduling algorithm. There are four stages in Firefly algorithm. First one is measure the flashing light intensity of each firefly. Next, to compute the distance between any two fireflies, xi and xj, at I and j respectively. The third one is to calculate the attractiveness of firefly with respect to distance between two fireflies xi and xj. Last one is the movement of firefly xi which is attracted by more brighter firefly that may be xj with respect to current position and attractiveness function between adjacent fireflies. This is the very basic form of firefly algorithm. Step 1 is the objective function f of x which is used to decide the brightness of firefly. Step 2 is to generate the initial population of firefly. Step 3 is to compute the light intensity Li determined by the objective function. Next to compute the light absorption coefficient gamma for all the fireflies. Now the new firefly is compared with the current maximum flashing light intensity firefly. If the new one is less than the current max, then the new is moved towards the maximum in the distance dij. Next, attractiveness varies light absorption gamma ij via the distance dij. Now update the new solution and light intensity. Rank all the fireflies and find the current best x max, which is used to compare with the new firefly. And end while. Then repeat the step 5 until stop criteria. The pros and cons of Firefly algorithm. First, the pros. The Firefly algorithm is having high convergence rate and robust. It finds optimum solution in less population. The good information sharing mechanism which can promote the algorithm to converge faster under certain conditions and the lower probability of entrapment into local models. The disadvantage of Firefly algorithm is having more control variables. It is in need of proper setting of dependent parameters. It is having huge number of iterations, hence the time and space complexity of the algorithm has been very much increased. So this is the Firefly algorithm.